Everyone, it's Tees. Today I am doing a jewellery haul. I got some summer sales. It's autumn, beginning of autumn here in Australia at the moment, so they had quite a lot of jewellery sales, just costume jewellery. And I couldn't pass them up, so I have this batch over here, which is from Kmart, and then this bag from Lovisa. I've already worn one pair of earrings in there, so let's start with the Lovisa bag of jewellery. Lovisa jewellery is a little bit better quality than Kmart jewellery. And because of that, normally a little bit more expensive. But I always buy this sort of stuff when it's on sale. So they had a sale on the day that I went there, and you could get 3 jewellery items for $10, and you had quite a lot to pick from, so let's see what I got. $3 for $10. Beautiful teal rhinestones. Rhinestone drop earrings. And these were normally $10.99. So round that up to $11. Very pretty colour, and I love the big rhinestones. And there's the back. I just love how this style of earring sits. This is the pair that I've already worn. You may know that my favourite colour is green, so these are really nice. Very casual type wear. And they are resin, 3/4 hoops. So they sit on your ear like so. And depending on how you look at them, if you look at them sideways, they look clear. And front on, you can see the colour. So I quite like these. It's a nice summery colour. Last pair, normally $29.99, so normally $30 just for this, and you can see why I normally just buy when things are on sale. Then it was reduced to $7, but these were in the section of you pick 3 for $10, so I thought that was really good. Bargain those three earrings and look at them. Aren't they beautiful? Looks like it's on a gold palm leaf. Four beautiful flowers. And these flowers are sequined. And they have some bugle beads in the centre with a diamante as well. So they are absolutely gorgeous. I love them. And I have a really nice black cold shoulder top that will look really nice with all these earrings. That's the back. Just got to find that. You've just got to check the back of the earrings. Because sometimes they can be quite heavy, and if the post isn't long enough, they're going to fall off your ears. So I always check and make sure that the back is going to close tight enough for me. So I love those colours together too. Beautiful. So that's all the earrings from Lovisa. I'm about to show you too much. So the remainder here is some earrings and some bracelets from Kmart, and they had a $2 sale. So I'll start with the earrings. I love this style of earring too, with lots of beads on there, and these have the black beads with the beautiful stars, little gold star charms, and the faux pearl at the top. And I don't know what these normally were. Quarter hoop and the ombre beads. Well, the beads themselves aren't ombre, but they've placed the beads from light to dark. So there's three different colours, and I find this colour all year long just goes with so many things. That's the back. Sort of on the side. This style is one of my favourite styles as well. I have a lot of favourite. But these are chandelier earrings. I might take one of them off in a minute and show you. I love how these feel hanging on your ears. They're just so light. Look lovely with a dress, I think. Just plain gold, which is good for all year long. I'll take one of them off. like this style backing as well, as long as you have a plastic stopper so that you don't lose your earring. For me personally, the one type of piece of jewellery that I lose the most is earrings. Take both of them off. So this was normally, I don't know what it normally was, oh, $7 normally. The sticker, a 7. So that was the original price. Excuse my nails. They don't look too good at the moment because I've had acrylics on them and there's still a bit of acrylic on those fingers, so jingle sounds they make. This style earring, even when you are wearing them, just hear the soft jingle. When you take some steps, $2. And that's normally $9. So they have this woven hoop in this beautiful olive green, and it sort of looks silver, but it's not, it's gold. Just the stud at the top. One of the studs looks a little bit rough, but I didn't notice that actually when I bought that. I was probably too busy looking at the back. But they look nice too. They're quite classic style to have. And this will be a lovely autumn colour. Or winter colour. A lot of people wear khaki or olive greens in the summer too. So it's a good all year long colour to have. And the style as well. Okay, so now the bracelets. Let's see what I've got. I might have to cut these open. So, again, all $2. This one was normally $9. This bangle is what I wear most days, but I want to start wearing a lot of different bracelets because I do love them. Now I'm going to have to cut this one open. Okay. So these are just beaded. The elastic rubber underneath, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They have a little tassel. Bracelet where you like, or just scrunch them all up. That's what I normally do. And maybe put your favourite at the top so you can see that more. I don't know where that fell off. I'm going to have a good look. But that's the first bracelet. Love these little disco beads. They tend to wear out after a while, especially if they're hanging from a bracelet, so you can always change that out when this looks a little bit old and used, and place another little charm on there or another tassel. Bangles, and then these are four bugle beads or seed beads, and then there's just a mixture, so it's not too bad for $2. This would take quite a while to make a set like this. Originally $12. Okay, so let's just arrange that mat properly. So this is a set of three, and this one's on a chain with a lobster clasp. Has an assortment of different beads, small ones and large ones. This one looks like some sort of a crystal stone. I'm sure it's faux. And just different shapes. I like this one. It's like a pyramid. Little gold beads. A little marble bead down here. This one is pretty as well. It's a mustard yellow with gold. There's a little charm at the bottom. Some really pretty beads. This one looks like amber, but it's not, of course. It's a pretty little spacer. This one's unusual too. Looks like a frosted amber. Resin, crackled glass look, but it's resin, it's not glass. And this one here looks like a crystal stone again, the black, sort of like tiger eye almost, but without that metallic sheen to it. So let's see what that looks like on me. This sort of bracelet really hard to get on myself, but that was quite easy. It looks nice just on its own, even with my bangle that I have. Let's put the others on. See what it looks like. beautiful autumn. One more to show you. So this one's normally $12. Look at the sparkle. But this is a silver chain tassel. Okay, so these three bracelets are held together by this ring. It's like a steel ring, and hanging off of that is the silver chain tassel, and it's got a beautiful cap at the top there. It feels so soft and light. And look at these beads, the faceted beads. It's the metallic sort of silver grey. Is gold, sort of between a gold and peach almost. I don't know, it's unusual. Some of them you can see through. Okay, there you go, that's the one you can see through. So they've interchanged those beads with some gold ones. It's almost like a very pale brown crystal looking bead, and the metallic gold with sort of peachy tones through it, and then this one is sort of more of a light Coca-Cola colour. Let's put that on and have a look. This one would look nice with the black jumper. I like that too. I like them all. So let me know which one your favourite is. Was a good deal to come by. So now and then, if I go to Kmart, I'll always have a look at what jewellery they have for sale. Was about $14. No, it wasn't. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, $24. especially seeing as this one here alone was $29.99, so $30. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what your favourite one is, and take care of yourselves, and we will see you next time. Bye for now.